I'm wondering about the 7-week terms. Mm-hmm. How is that for you?
I love the 7 weeks.
Okay.
Yes. So having the 7 weeks allows you to focus on just one class at a time. Mm-hmm. And being a working professional, I really needed that. It would have been hard for me to split my focus between taking two classes. Mm-hmm. So I know that some students who do it in 1 year instead of 2 years, they do have more than one class at a time, and good luck to them. but I liked being able to focus on that one class, and then having a short break between the classes before that 7 week started was helpful, just to recharge and get ready for the next section. So I actually really enjoyed it. I wasn't sure what it was gonna entail as I got started, but it was neat to be able to just have that topic and that focus for 7 weeks, and then to move on to a different type of leadership study.